Hey everybody, David Scott Norton here. I'm broadcasting live on my ANDAV customer support group on Facebook. Thanks for checking in. I didn't do one of these last week because I was out sick. Pretty bad cough, eye infections going on around here up in Maine. Pretty chilly up here today too, but hopefully the summertime weather's coming soon and some of you can come up here and visit us at ANDAV Consulting. This week, working on some pretty exciting stuff. A couple years ago, I developed a couple SQL extracts that went from Oracle Payroll, Labor Distribution, and Advanced Benefits. Took some of that data out and put it into CSV files for Hyperion Planning and Budgeting. We've been running those files just manually through SQL Developer and this year, during the annual budget process for my client, we are putting it into the Oracle Concurrent Manager and producing those CSV files right from, you know, where you're going to submit processes and reports. That's pretty cool because the users can now do it themselves. They don't, you know, run the file, save it, and they can send it to the Hyperion guys to load up for their budgeting process. Something I've been, you know, wanted to do for a little while, and it's kind of cool to close that project out. I might do a live stream demo of some of those SQL extracts from labor distribution and payroll, because it's using unpivot commands, you know, which if you're a SQL expert, you know about, but if you're just kind of dabbling in SQL, it's kind of a cool way to massage your data. You need to put it in different formats for different applications. So I may do a live stream demo of that. If not this week, maybe next week. What else I want to do? And I'm working on some payroll support for, you know, Release 12 payroll down for a construction company down in Pennsylvania. Getting pretty heavy into their certified payroll calculation. Construction workers are working in different states and state projects, federal projects. They get different rates based on their job code. Pretty important calculations that need to be cleaned up. Also starting, getting ready to do some self-service HR testing for that client. We're implementing the employee directory, some paid time off. What else, you know, just general employee and manager self-service. Viewing the online pay slips. They're pretty excited about that. We're going to start testing that next week. Doing some production support for Oracle Time and Labor still for an electric company out in Ohio. And hopefully I'll get some demos out, live stream demos of the Oracle Database Appliance. I settled my laptop issue. I think I put that out as a question a couple weeks ago. You know, what's your opinion on new laptops? And I went and bought one of these Surface Book, Microsoft Surface Books. It's got a, you know, GPU processor in it, which will allow me to run live stream and actually cut between my camera and my screen and put some text and graphics overlay the graphics on top of the video, which will help with the demos. You know, I save those to YouTube, you know, so you can go back anytime and look at those. I did one last week or 2 weeks ago. I did one about how to create input value validations in Oracle Payroll. So hope you enjoyed that. If you didn't see that, check it out on YouTube. That's about it. My break is over, and that's my update to my customer group. Appreciate your feedback, and I will talk to you next week. See ya.